Listen carefully to what I'm about to say. Jesus intentionally suffered the cross that he might turn the curse into a blessing. Why? For you. Why? Because God loves you. Jesus' sacrifice was a legal transaction that gave him full jurisdiction over the law of sin and death and the law of life so that you might authorize him to do a legal exchange on your behalf if you choose him. Imagine that. God paying the price to redeem you and me from our sins. Where? At the cross.